This site is this is a coal ash project. What we're installing here, this is a capture well that's going to work in conjunction with some injection wells that we've done in the past. So basically, this is a single-ended line well. It goes down 1,900 feet and terminates underground. And later, we'll install pumps. This well will suck basically contaminated water from the ground. You got a trailer load of pipe over there. Those joints are 31 and a half feet each. So as they drill one down, they just disconnect and add another one, disconnect and add another one until they reach the target depth. The challenge is that every day is a different day. There's always new challenges. In fact, you know, this site has three drills. One was over there, this one, and then there's another one just down the road here. And you know, you would think that they're the same, but each site presents new challenges: ground conditions, water conditions, site conditions. So you have to constantly adapt. You know, you're always changing what you're doing to adapt the conditions that you're encountering.
This can be hard. It can be a headache. It's the type of ground you're in. You know, if you're in certain type of ground, it may not let you do what you want to do with it. And then you get in a good drilling ground, it just drills real easy and real good. It's real fun then.
These rigs typically run anywhere from 6 to 8 people. You've got a driller that oversees the operation day to day. You've got a series of laborers and operators. They come from all over the country. You know, we've got guys from Mississippi and Alabama. Some of them are from Illinois. It's interesting, you get a group of guys that don't necessarily know each other or would associate with each other outside of work, and they come out on these projects and basically live together for a few months. You have to make it work. If you don't, it's just gonna make it hard on yourself. You know, we try to just be, you know, the best versions of ourselves that we can be, you know, and everybody gets along and gets the work done.